Again, sort of. Someone knocked my theremin over at many shows, but eventually it meant it broke. Broken. Broken.
I knocked my theremin over at many shows.
And is it broken?
Yeah.
See? That's what happens. Don't knock over your theremin. You learn all kinds of things when you go to these shows.